My name is Javi Picazo. I have a love for hip hop. I live this shit. It's just my culture. It's what I do. I breathe it. I eat, sleep. You know, this is who I am. I make music all the time. The studio, like, we be in there. The most important thing to me in life is my family, you know, number one. Without family, you know, you ain't got nothing. So, you know, take all the, you know, any bit of fame you got, any money you got, throw all that away. You know, at the end of the day, all you got is your fam. And, you know, that's my number one right there. When you have kids, you grow up. You know, you're forced to grow up, and you're forced to mature, and you're forced to put yourself second, and now you're putting somebody else first. You know, you got to think about your child. You got to think about your kids. What's my son going to think if I do this? If I make this decision, how's this going to affect my kids? So, you know, it just trickles down to the type of music you make, man. I've seen it change from when I didn't have kids to now that I have children. Yeah, it's a constant thought in your head. You know, what I'm putting out there, how is this going to affect my children? How are they going to perceive me? How are they going to perceive the world? So definitely, music is changing for the better. Let me say that. When I was a kid, the people I looked up to the most was my mom and dad, man, because they came here to this country with nothing, you know, with the shirts on their back. My dad came over here, and I mean, he's the definition of, if he can make it, anybody can, because he came out here with not a red cent on him, and he, you know, worked his ass off and secured a spot for us to be able to work with our minds. You know, I always say my dad worked with his back and with his body so that we could work with it with our minds. I've been offered a couple deals from record labels. And, you know, what's that line from that song? I think it was Q-Tip, Trap Call Quest. Industry rule number 4080. Record company people are shady. You know, so I haven't signed with anybody, and I don't really plan on it, because there's so much more financially. It's just more profit when you're independent, man. Like, you know, you go with a big label. Some of these rappers you hear about, you know, yeah, they're signed and they got on, but their bottom dollar ain't what it's supposed to be, man. You know, these 360 deals and the record companies just getting a piece of everything, and they start trying to control what kind of artist you should be and what kind of songs you should do, and, you know, trying to change who you are. So I don't play that shit, man. I like to stay, I like to stay real independent about everything I do. I don't like anybody telling me what kind of music I should make or how I should dress or, you know, what I can and can't say. The best part of being independent is you get to do whatever you want. You get to book your own shows. You get to record your own songs. You get to work with artists that you want to work with. You know, you just get to be on your own schedule.
Big scene, your name on the lights, your face on the big screen. Focused on money, getting the big queen. Jumping to the top of the charts, the big things. Nice in the studio, so your shit's clean. Showing up at every event to get seen. So you waited outside for the CEO to arrive.
I think the music game has changed from the 90s to now, based on everything's gotten real commercial. You know, like, hip-hop got real pretty. It became a big business, it became corporate. I'm really big into the, you know, 90s, 2000s, West Coast, like the OGs, man. I pulled my influence back from, like, the Tupacs, the Biggies, the Rakims, the, you know, the Pioneers, the West Coast Pioneers, NWA, Snoop Dogg. If I could work with any artist dead or alive, I mean, it had to be Tupac, man. Like, who wouldn't want to work with Pac, man? That guy was a...
Yes, yes, we live in the flesh, live from the west. It's time to rock with the best. This is Q102. I thought you knew, man. We just breaking it off. I mean, for real, I'm not gonna lie to y'all, man. This is that old school, new school, and this is what we do right here. I got my homeboy Javi Picazo in the building right now.
What's
Now check it out, man. My dude,
the advice I would give young independent artists is just, you know, follow your heart, man. Don't go with the crowd and don't do what you think is gonna get you fans, and just be yourself, bro. Because the trend that's happening right now might not be popping in 2 years or in 3 years. You know, just do the music that you like to do, and good music is timeless, man. You can't put a time on good music. So, you know, just do you. Don't follow the crowd. Be yourself. The way you make money as an independent artist is by booking shows, selling CDs in the stores. I got mines in Rasputin's right now, Best Buy, Dimples up in Sacramento. The way you make money is by working hard, man, and get your music out there.
And you came back with Hip Hop for the Bay, where you put words together where it's painting a picture, and that's why it's called Painted, I'm thinking.
Painted, yes sir. That was beautifully put, though.
That's how I feel, man.
With TV and the media being how it is nowadays, and the movies, they're trying to push like some sort of agenda on the children, man. And you know, you can't really blame them, but like the parents need to step up, and the elders in the community, they gotta be like, you know, hey, you know, let's give the kids something to do, let's give them something to look up to, you know. And whether it's music or whatever it may be, I think they see me do it, and they're like, man, if Hop can do it, so can I, you know. So me handing them a CD might be like, man, I just met him in real life and he's doing it, maybe I could do it too, and it'll keep them out of trouble.
Can't you already know, we got money to blow, people to see, places to go, dipping, I'm doing me. Rap game, I seen a bunch of little face, bunch of little Jay-Z's, bunch of little Drake's, bunch of little Weezy's, little CZ's, little Kanye's, trying to take it easy. Pippin', I'm just doing me. I don't know about y'all, they ain't fool me. Old school, I was present, you a truancy. Money, my language, you know I speak it fluently.
I feel like hip hop saved my life and it's blessed me so much. So, like, this is really, I don't do it for the fame or for like the quick buck. Like, I'm in this shit for life, you know what I mean? Because it's who I am. I breathe this shit.
What you mean you got the dough? I'm the boy that got the flow. Purple Kush, Optimo, blowing out, lot of smoke. Good queen, rockin' slow. Hood fiend has gotta know. I'm outta here, gotta go. Vibers on my block,
you know, I can't help it. And, you know, I'm never gonna change my career path or profession. I'm a hip-hop artist. I love it. I love to make music. I think it's a positive thing that you can give back to the community. Yeah, it's for free. Take that home, slap that, some quality music, man. You just see people smiling. You know, the feedback I get is so positive that, you know, it really becomes something that you just look forward to doing over and over again.
Salute, I'm drinking with the whole motherfucking building, man. You know what I'm saying? Salute to you. We're having a party. You know what I'm saying? That's your little shit. See this for the last time.
Take too much effort to be a sucker, I can never try. They say that legends live forever, I'ma never die. I'ma be here for a minute, don't fuck up my hair. They calling me the truth, you wanna roll it up my life. Where the fuck you been? Oh, nowhere really. Just round the world a couple times, got you squares all dizzy. Cause you watching me, but my watch don't tick. Yo, like some burned out strippers, please get off my dick. Now don't make it rain, ain't never bought no ass. Gotta be in my inner front, but that ain't bought me class. I'm a fucking tyrant, who the fuck are you admiring? I'm supposed to be standing here with a cape on, fucking smiling. At the weight of the world on my fucking shoulders. Am I saying fuck too much? Am I not fucking supposed to? I'm a fucking hero. Fuck you zeros. When I feel the heat, I go rob De Niro. I'm a Superman. You Pootie Tang. Sadate. Viva Mexicans. I'ma go hard. Y'all gonna stay soft. Fuck the world. I'ma take a chance.
Everybody knows when that rise to the top, some people gotta go. And I'm gonna miss everybody, and I'm gonna miss everybody, and I'm gonna miss everybody, and I'm gonna miss everybody. All right, all right, all right, all right.
I've been on that laid back since way back. Everybody knows I'm that last to the top.